Hi everyone. Today I'll be reviewing MGK's protocol for fly management in dairy facilities. In this video series, I'll be covering the identification, biology, and life cycle of two fly species common in dairy facilities, houseflies and stableflies. Then we'll discuss how to implement a control program for these flies.